wasn't under the video. So we're trolling this kid, thinking that my friend Sam is a modder. And so yeah, there's three people in it. That's all who knows. Okay, so yeah. Okay, I think he needs to go to the military base by him. Yo, come on, Ali, I'm gonna kill you if you don't stop. Yeah, go get a jet from the military base and park it right in front of my apartment. So that way we can all have it. What do you guys think? Is that a good idea? Nope, you gotta park it right in front of my apartment. Or it doesn't count. Exactly. That's kind of the point. Okay, Elite. What? The one in the middle of the city. If you can do that, you're gonna get a money drop. Nope, you gotta drive all the way over there. No. Nope. You gotta go in there blindfolded. Because you're special. Because you're special. How about this? Think about the fact that if you're special, he likes you because... Oh, dang. Dang. No, the little kid just told me to shut up because he didn't get a little money drop. Yeah, no, the reason why he's making you do this is because it gives you skill, man. I mean, think about it. If you just walk up and say, "Hey, can I have a money drop?" then you didn't do anything to earn it. Cause we asked first. You were the last one. You have to do the same exact thing, but you have to put all your guns in front of us, so that way you can't do anything. Mimi? Okay, my name's ClownShook89. Come over to me. Yo, Blocky. You want a money drop? Okay, put all your weapons right there. If you want a money drop so bad. I'll even stand right here. Yo, wow. Yeah, and then that means I'm gonna give you ban. I'm gonna get you banned. You gonna put them down? Yep, we're gonna go report him. He'll get banned. His console will get banned. Nope. We can't trust you. Yo, Blocky. You going to? Or are you smart? He'll give you a quick money drop right before. I'll even give you a money drop. My friend's also a modder. But all you need to do is put your weapons. Yeah. Put your weapons right there. Right where that shotgun shell landed. I'll even stand right here. What? You just have to buy more ammo. So I'll even stand right here. Yo, that kid just blew you up. I'm so sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. Nah. Samus, and there's one other, but I can't tell you who. Okay, so put your weapons right there, and I'm gonna stand right back here. You're gonna. Wait, that was you? Yes, kid. Yo, I heard that. I heard. Shut up. Well, you see, it's not called a cash drop, it's called a money drop. Yeah. No, I say, since this guy... Hey, wait, no, I got this. Maybe he doesn't want to because you're trash talking him and you already reported him. Yo. Oh wait, I thought you were in my car, dude. I'm so sorry. I'm coming over here. Yeah. No, Sam's modder, man. Listen to his voice. Does he sound like a kid? Hey, everybody shut up. Hey, shut up. Everybody shut up. Oh my god. Okay, so Sam, talk. Okay, Sam was the guy that said yeah. Does he sound like a kid? What, isn't it like the only way that you don't- Shut up! I'm just trying to say something, it can help you get a money drop. What the frick? Yeah, go ahead, kid, speak. Hey, wait, isn't it... Okay, so I thought of something. My friend gave me a money drop a couple of days ago, and he got the same exact message. But the only way that you cannot get banned is if you give your weapons up, and yeah. So, yeah. Yo, Lambo. Labo. Hey, so whoever's gonna get a money drop, come over to Clannish Hook 89. I'm on the bridge. Yeah, Clannish Hook 89. Hey, guys, come on, Clannish Hook 89. Yeah. Move a car? What do you mean, move a car? If you can get more people to come over here. Yeah, I got a friend for that. That's how I got to level 1000. Hey, so who wants a money drop? Hey, who's gonna get a money drop? Hey, go to Clannish Rook 89 if you want a money drop. Free money drop. Free money drop. Okay, come up here. Come up here if you want a money drop. I think that kid's too young to play. Yeah, Rambo. Hey, who's gonna get... Hey, so who wants a money drop? Okay, Rambo. You have to drop all your weapons right there. And see where I shot that shotgun? You have to put all... Okay, whatever, man. No, it's, so earlier, I even said it, Sam got a message saying that he couldn't get a money, like, do money drops, because then they'll get banned, but he shook my cop car, you jerk. Hey, wait, hey, FaZe, you gonna get a money drop? Okay, you have to put all your weapons right there, and I'm gonna back right here. Where I'm shooting the shotgun, you have to put them right there. Right there. Right there. You put all your weapons right there, and I'll stand... Okay, FaZe, you have to put all your weapons right there. You see where I'm shooting? And I'm going to stand right back here. And so that way I can give you a money drop. Once you drop all your weapons and then you tell me, I'm going to give you the money drop. Why do you think I'm... Well, I'm standing right here. So I'm going to stand right here. And you can put all your weapons right there if you want the money drop. Yeah, I am. Well, look at my level. Well, why do I have a 1000 level? So you're gonna do it? You want the money drop or not? Okay, FaZe, you don't want the money drop. Yeah. Yeah, I can. Come over here. Hey, Sam, text me back, yes or no. Wait, I killed you? I think Sam left. Hey, you guys want to know the real problem? There was no modder. And there never has been. Not Audible. He's legit calling Microsoft and Rockstar just because he thought there's a modder. Hey, Audible, there's no freaking modder, kid. Just in case. There is none. We've been trolling you the whole entire time and I've been recording. So you guys can say hi to YouTube. Bye.